That's it. You have to tell Rome your concussion is getting worse.
Well, what are you doing?
No, don't call Rome.
I haven't seen him this excited since his movie got canceled.
I'm not calling Rome. I'm calling my friend Joyce, whose son is chief of staff at Boston General, to get you an appointment with a neurologist today. But Gina, I don't understand why you're not telling him.
Because I'm really scared.